said that joy comes in the morning. I guess I gotta wait till then. I might wake up.
What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Once again, thank you guys for tuning in. Be sure to hit that like button, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell so whenever I post, you guys can get notifications and watch me. So it's been a minute since I have been in front of my camera to vlog for you guys. I think the last video that I did was my hair video. Well, I'm back today because I have some exciting news. I bought a new car. You read it by the title. I bought a new car. Yes. So I'm super excited because I just feel like this is a new year. I wanted to start over with pretty much everything. We purchased our home last month, but it's a new year. I brought it over into the new year. So I wanted to get a new car. So I did. I bought it. I bought a 2018 Mercedes-Benz GLA. I'm super excited, y'all, because the car is beautiful. My dream car really is a G-Wagon. So once I start getting my YouTube money up, I'm gonna get a G-Wagon, period. Like, I'm gonna get one. I'm gonna get one, period. So yes, that's my dream car. But until then, I am staying in the Benz family because I've always driven the Mercedes-Benz. Well, the last couple cars I've had, they've been Mercedes-Benz. So I kind of just want to stay in the Benz family. I just wanted to do something different. So I purchased a new car. And I have to say thank God for everything, because without him, none of this would be possible in my life. I don't even know where I would be. But with God, anything is possible. You know what I'm saying? So if y'all always stand on that, I promise you, your life will be a lot better than what it is. If you stand on with God, anything is possible. Legit. So yeah. So the car is getting delivered today here to my house. And I'm super excited because who you know get cars delivered to their house? I wait. No, I'm just playing. I'm just joking. But yeah, I'm just like super excited because it's getting delivered. Like, I've never had a car delivered to my house before. And it's getting delivered, and it's a car that I like. I'm just excited about it. So yeah. There she is, my new car. Oh my God, I'm super excited. It's beautiful. Everything about it is freaking beautiful. I love it. And I'm super excited. Thank you, Carvana. I love it. I love it. It's freaking beautiful, man. Look at the sunroof. That's what really made me fall in love, was the double sunroof. These nice seats. Let's see if I can turn my camera around. Alright, you guys. So, I am in the new car. I'm super excited, y'all. It's beautiful. Everything that I thought it would be when I looked at it online. So I'm super excited about it. Right now I'm headed to the dentist. Y'all don't know if they're gonna take my braces, but I really don't want them to because I love my braces. I know that's pretty weird, but I love them. But yeah, guys, stay tuned for the rest of the vlog. I'm headed to the dentist. All right, you guys, so I just left the dentist. My mouth is not hurting as bad just yet, but they didn't take my braces off. Whoop. I'm sorry. Anyways, but they did tighten up my the things here. They gave me a power chain, and he gave me a thicker wire. So yeah.
yeah, I'm gonna be in pain, but it's all good because your girl gonna have some pretty teeth. Like, period. Don't play with me. But yeah, I just left the dentist in. I have a pink bands now. Shoxy. I love my braces, y'all. They're so cute. But anyways, guys. So now I'm headed to, I think I'm about to go. I'm probably about to go home because I'm really sleepy and I need to edit this video and get it posted as soon as possible so y'all can go ahead and like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel, you know? But yeah, stay tuned for the rest of the vlog. I'm probably going to stop somewhere else, but just stay tuned.
I stopped at Sonic. I didn't actually feel like going nowhere extra, so I stopped at Sonic to get me a drink during happy hour. Yes, I will take advantage of happy hour because, I mean, I like drinking cherry limeade. Rough 44, so why not get it dirt cheap? So yes, I stopped to get me a cherry limeade around 44, and I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna eat me some gumbo. My granny made gumbo last night and I'm ready to get home so I can eat it and drink my around 44 and prop my feet up, and I'm gonna see if I can't watch me a old movie, a rerun or something new, I don't know. But yeah guys, that's what's going on right now. Stay tuned for the rest of the vlog.
All right, you guys, so I made it home. I'm gonna have to do a furnished house tour, guys, because I kind of got it a little furnished. I'm not finished. Y'all can see just a tad bit of it, but I'm gonna have to do, let me show y'all my room. Y'all like my bed? I'm not finished. So that's why I'm gonna have to do a fully furnished tour once I complete all the tasks that I have to complete. But today, guys, but right now, guys, this is the end of this vlog. Thank you guys so much for being with me. Y'all are so supportive. I love y'all so much. And I am going to get very active with my vlogging. I promise I am. I promise. But thank you so much, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that bell so y'all can get notifications when I post. Because I'm going to be dropping bangers. Watch. Just watch. Till next time, stay tuned for the next vlog. Bye!